You'd think I'd be used to a lot of the sexy talk, as I was the consultant on a television show called Sex and the City. Do you guys know? I worked on the show called Sex and the City, and I was a consultant, which means that I came in once a week and I just consulted. I came in and I listened to the stories, and I got to, let's not even explain it that way. Here was my fucking job. The staff was 7 women, 2 gay men, and fucking me. That's it, straight guy. Token straight guy. How was that?
Awesome!
And all we did, really, for the first couple years, sit around and talk about sex. So I didn't have to fucking bring a pen. It was awesome. And I was clearly the easiest, like the most easily flustered. I'm flustered now fucking thinking about it. I was fluttered and flustered and flammered and flambembed and flabbabah. I was the most flustered because the women were just so candid. They would just go back and forth and talk about it all the time. Women literally saying things like, you know, when I masturbate, I like to use a vibrator. Really? I use my fingers. Well, let's go to lunch. Go to lunch! I can't even get up from the table. I got to pour a Diet Coke on my head. What's happening? Did I get this job? I get a check for this? This is insane. What God did I please? And so it was weird to me that the most shocking thing said in the room was by me. One day we're sitting around and the girls are talking about their relationships, and I, as I normally did, stayed out of the mess. Didn't want to talk about it because it's the girls and they're talking about guys and they're talking about, and here, let me set the scene. Brilliant women, brilliant, smart, dynamic, kick-ass writers in Hollywood, women kicking ass and taking names later. And then they would talk about their relationships and you'd go, whoop, weird. Lost perspective, because they would say things that blow your mind. And this one woman says to me one day, she invites me into the conversation. I'm just eating a cookie. Just trying to stay out and have a cookie. I don't want to get involved, because I like these women. And this woman says to me, hey Greg, what do you think? Went out with this guy last night. I mean, it wasn't a date. I met him at a party. I mean, he told me to meet him there. And we walked me back to my place, and then I invited him to come up. And, you know, he said, you know, he couldn't come up because he had to work. You know, but she had invited him up for relations. What do you think? And I said, well, fuck. I'd come up. Like, I don't give a shit what I got to do tomorrow. I don't fucking care if I'm flying the space shuttle tomorrow, dude. I'll fucking put my suit on in the lobby, dude. I am coming up. So your analysis is, Greg, and I said, he's just not that into you, and boom, then it was fucking... But it was weird, because their reaction wasn't that at first. It was fucking silence, as though I'd fucking opened my pants or some shit. It was just like...